In 1972, a new product line started under the internal code C107. The SLC, closest relative to the SL. Apart from the coupe's hardtop, both variants were identical down to the inner door shell. The lengthened wheelbase allowed for four seats. Other novelties lay in the technical makeup.
Das sichere Zweikreis-Servobremssystem mit vorderen innenbelüfteten Scheibenbremsen. Das spurstabile Fahrwerk, hinten die Mercedes-Benz Diagonalpendelachse, sind Beiträge zur aktiven Sicherheit. Das Herz des 350 SLC, der 3,5 Liter V8 Motor mit elektronisch gesteuerter Einspritzung, Transistorzündung und oben liegenden Nockenwellen. Dieses 200 PS starke Aggregat beschleunigt das Coupé in 8,8 Sekunden von 0 auf 100 Stundenkilometer.
In April 1973, a new V8 engine became available that specified an enhanced cylinder capacity of 4.5 liters and generated 225 horsepower. The classy interior combined the comfort and spaciousness of a saloon with the sporty character of the SL Roadster. For passengers in the rear seats, the SLC was equally suitable for travel. As with the Roadster, the coupe was bestowed with various safety measures, such as the safety steering unit, which heightened impact protection. The top model of the range debuted in 1977, the 450 SLC 5.0, characterized by a new light metal alloy engine and reduced weight. Prominent identifying features included a discrete front spoiler, a black plastic rear spoiler, and the gray finish under the body side molding. In 1980, the coupe was technically updated to the S-Class level, with an optimized engine performance and refurbished interior. The type designation was modified accordingly. The 450 SLC 5.0 became the 500 SLC. The 380 SLC replaced the 350 SLC. The SLC proved its sport merits at the famous Bandama Rally at the Ivory Coast in Africa. In December, the Mercedes team clutched a four-time victory in the 450 SLC 5.0. In 1981, about 1.5 years after the last makeover, the coupes of the 107 series had to make way for a new variant. In a 10-year production span, a total of 62,888 units were produced, sought after collector's cars to this day.